So hey everyone, here's how to make your edits look sharper using Magic Bullet Looks on Premiere Pro and After Effects. Once you've applied Magic Bullet Looks onto your clip or adjustment layer, click on the Edit button and that will open it up. Then you want to head down here to where it says Tools, and then what you want to do is find Clarity, this effect right here. If you're using an older version, it might be called Pop instead of Clarity. It's the same thing, just a different name. So all you need to do is double click to apply it. From here on, you can increase the clarity. So let's go for something like 50%. And that's going to make it look more detailed. So things such as skin tones and textures will pop out even more. If you think the effect is a little too strong, you can turn down the strength at the top. So I'm going to turn it down to around 50%. And then I'm going to increase the clarity all the way up to 100. So this is the result. And then you can finish it off by adding on an S-curve, making some slight adjustments. Feel free to copy my graph so that it's not overexposed. That looks okay. So before and after. And also some hue/saturation. I'm going to increase the saturation a little bit higher to about 125. If that's a little bit too much, decrease the amount. Once you're happy with the result, click on the save button below. And let's do a before and after. So before, it looked like this, which is okay. But after, it looks like we've deep fried it in oil, but that's what's trending. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. And let me know in the comments below what kind of Magic Bullet Looks tutorials you would like to see in the future. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.